Welcome to the Skowhegan Community Band's Musical Christmas 2021. My name is Les Tomlinson. I'm the conductor. With the way things have been going for the last year or so, we thought this was the best way to bring some seasonal music to you. Enjoy our presentation. Selection was Canticle at Christmastide, song based on Hark the Herald Angels Sing, arranged by James Kernow. James Kernow is a former music teacher from public schools through college. He has been composing and arranging for a long time. Next is a Catalonian Christmas carol. This music is from Catalonia, a region of Spain. This is performed guitar, voice, all over Europe and the Americas, sung as well as played.
Thank you. We will now hear from the flute section as they play Jingle Bells by Jay Pierpont. The next selection of the band are Christmas Eve, Sarajevo, 1224, arranged and performed in the unique style of the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, followed by Journey of the Magi, two traditional Christmas carols, What Star Is This, and We Three Kings, that are woven together in this Jared Barnes arrangement.
Thank you. This next piece is going to be performed from the lower horn section, two of us. It's a duet from a very well-known Christmas song by Livingston and Evans called Silver Bells.
Moving from the 16th century to today, imagine, if you will, a meeting between the March King, John Philip Sousa, and St. Nicholas. These two people exchange musical ideas, combine their styles, and one of our next selections is the result.
Thank you.
see if you can keep track of the number of Sousa tunes that occurs and the number of Christmas carols that occur. Remember, this was Santa Claus and John Philip Sousa, America's March King, getting together one night for a conversation. And this piece of music is the result.
Thank you.
Before going ahead to our next piece of music, I want to say something about these ensembles. The band knew I was going to speak off the cuff every now and then, so this is one of these times. I asked if there was any groups that would like to do a song for this concert. These three groups stepped up, came forth, practiced on their own, worked on their own, and got them ready. So I think a little hand for all of them, please.
Oh, me? Before we get into the serious part of the program, I've got to say one thing, Les, you made a mistake. I am not the oldest. Uh-oh. Alan is older than I by 2 minutes.
By how much?
2 minutes.
Two minutes!
I kicked him out. Couldn't stand the smell. He tells everybody he won the race. I digress to Handel. A famous piece of music by Handel called Handel's Hallelujah Chorus is a small part of a Christmas oratorio, Messiah, written by George Frederick Handel whilst he was in England. Well, there wasn't much to do in England in those days anyway. But they would go up and down the River Thames, from Hampton Court down to London, back to Hampton Court, with the royalty and everybody wanted to go into Hampton Court. And Handel would supply the music for it. And he did. He got very excited one day and stood up, and the king stood up with him and started clapping and battling. So everybody stood up afterwards, but he didn't stop. So they didn't stop. So up to this day, they're still clapping over there. Mrs. Handel says that the social security checks are still coming in pretty good. So don't worry about it. A custom associated with Hallelujah, of course, is that everybody stands and claps. But don't bother. You know, it's very difficult. I tried it, it doesn't work too well. So we're going to play it in a tradition method, and this is a long piece of music. And it's the Hallelujah Chorus by Handel, Frederick Handel, and hope we don't get together at the end. Thank you. I'm going to sit down. Because I'm younger.
I have never had anybody introduce a piece of music in the same way that Peter just did. It's a unique experience.
Not necessarily good,
though. Your hands should be shorter than less.
Thank you.
Has been together for a pretty long time. Started by Bob Reisner a long time ago. We miss him. He started our next tradition of ending Christmas concerts with some kind of a sing-along. Could have been one tune, could have been several tunes. Well, this year we happen to have one that we've done several times before. It's called, guess what? A Christmas Sing-Along. Okay, and you're invited to sing along with the band. You should know these songs, these carols. And just have a good time with us. All right? Christmas, sing along.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays from all of us to all of you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, doing it.
Merry Christmas.